2011 Jeep Liberty. Nice dark red paint. Nice alloy wheels, good tires. There are wheel locks on each one of the wheels. Added security. Being it is a Jeep, it is 4x4. Got plenty of space in the back. Seats do fold down. Alloy wheels, wheel locks, good tires. Interior's in great shape, plenty of room. Up front, you got your controls on the door, manual seats. Got your cruise control, menu buttons here. Your stereo control, climate control. Look underneath the hood. Wheels. These tires have probably, I'd say, about 70% tread, 65-70% tread left. Under the hood, you get the 3.7 liter V6. Another cold start. It is running strong. It's a 2011 Jeep Liberty.